Hi, good afternoon everyone. So what we will gonna do right now is to make an edible plant cell model. So what are you waiting for? Let's do this. So what we'll have to do right now is the plant cell. So this is the materials for plant cell. First we have the cell membrane. I mean the cell wall, the cytoplasm. So cytoplasm is the gelatinous liquid that fills the inside of a cell. It is composed of water, salt, and various organic molecules. Next, we have the cell membrane. The cell membrane represents as the cream sticks. So next, we have the nucleus. Nucleus represents as lollipop. Nucleus is a membrane-bound organelle that contains genetic materials of eukaryotic organisms. Next, we have the Golgi. Golgi is an organelle found in most eukaryotic cells. Next, we have the ribosomes. Ribosomes are micromolecular machines found within all living cells that were formed by biological protein synthesis. Next, we have the vacuole. Vacuole represents as Ouchi. Vacuole is a membrane-bound cell organelle. It is generally small and help separate waste product. Next, we have the chloroplast. Chloroplast represents as Ouchi. Chloroplasts are the parts of plants and algal cells that carry out photosynthesis. Next, we have, and the last is the mitochondria. Mitochondria represents as marshmallow. So, mitochondria are membrane-bound cell organelles that generate most of the chemical energy needed to power the cell's biochemical reaction. So this is the output of the plant cell. So this is now the output of an edible of a plant cell model. So that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching and God bless.